Woods with the long shot. Lee with the rebound. Drives past George, who blocks that one over the baseline. Burke gives it to Davidson. They get it off to George, left all alone.
Yeah.
And you can't give Caleb George that much space. Burke gives it back to Davidson. This time it's Caleb George from well behind the three-point line. Finds a way, gets it back to George. Finds a way through the key. Gets the friendly roll. Back to George. Turns on Sarah Hurd. Another 2 points for Kayla George. 18 points. Nia Morris is the only one that scored the three for the rollers at the moment. As Lewis hands it over to George. Again, just as easy as you please over the top of Sarah Hurd. 14-point lead that the Dolphins hold at the moment.
Taya Bond brings it over to Lewis. Lewis finds George straight in under the paint. Another two.
Puts up another three, and all of a sudden she's got 6 points, both from three-pointers.
Attacking might be, let them get the twos, and we'll try and draw threes with our little players out there. Okay, George. So Tay Bond and Ellie Burke having a little chat. Out to Kayla George. It eventuates a big long shot for three. Straight in, nothing but net.
George exploring. Oof. Gets it over to Lewis. Gets it back.
Nice, she loves that shot.
Another 3 points.
Absolutely loves it.
Pulls it up. Lewis gets it to George. Guarded by Morris, who says, I'll just put it up and put it over the top of your head.
Slips it out here to Emma Toombs. So Emma Toombs gets it back to Bond. Two younger girls playing here. Now to Kayla George, into Taya Bond. That's what we see